left. And now, Comfort has a very special surprise for you. She would like to perform her poem. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please?
Yes, it's...
Yeah, I'm telling them. Comfort's poem.
It's called goats. Goats are clever. Goats are wise. They've got four legs and they've got two eyes.
Thank you very much.
They've got two ears. They've got one nose, four hooves, and two flanks.
Thank you very much.
One tail and some eyelashes, big ones. And,
thank you very much, Comfort.
Some teeth as well, 13 on the top, and about 10 on the bottom.
10 on the bottom.
And one back, and a long tongue.
Thank you very much. Thank you. More of a list.
Except for my goat had one missing, the bottom. I think that's when you kicked it.
Shall we set the scene?
Yes.
This next song, our last song for you. Thank you. Is about a vision, a sight, a terrible sight, once beheld, never forgotten, out of a mist, comes floating down a river, a vessel made of a material, like a woven basket. Thank you. find no more, and we drifted off down the river. Then the bearded man did raise his hand, and a speech he did deliver. My eyelids started to close. When I awoke, to my surprise,
he'd taken off all his clothes.
He thrust something hard into my hands. For a man, paddled like a ferret on a bicycle.
She did.
Aren't you glad all these coracle facts you're learning? When I smelled something bad, it was the coracle that was sisters.
This story you must hear.
And roughly spherical, covered with a bituminated canvas.